don't think my mic's on. It is on. Okay. Welcome back to the stream. Welcome to the hopefully the last episode of Rise of the Tomb Raider. That way we can get this done and out the way so I can record Resident Evil 7. Okay. I'm pumped for that game. I like this game, but I'm pumped for that game mostly. I like Resident Evil. You can clearly tell I like Resident Evil after how many times I played Resident Evil 2. Okay. So this is gonna be the last episode. So basically, I more likely can't get the 100% completed. So I'll try my best to complete this area, and I'll hopefully get this game done in the process. What do I all have to do? There's a tome in here. 8 documents, 3 murals, 5 catches. There's a crypt right here. Wow. Okay, we'll do the crypt then. Get the crypt out of the way. I'm not gonna lie, this place looks kinda dope.
Trolling the streets. Got to stay out of sight.
Oh, you're fucking kidding me. They're patrolling the streets? Where's the crypt? Over there? Okay.
Hard to be sure. Mongolian grammar is tricky, but it reads like direction.
Survival catch right here. I'm gonna go handle the crypt real quick to get it out the way. Where is it? Crypt, you're this way. I want it out the way, that we don't have to deal with it. I hear him patrolling, you fuckers. Any challenge, but I have to kill an enemy with it. Not a challenge. I think it's an Easter egg, but I have to kill an enemy with a melee weapon. There is a challenge. Just 4 challenges to complete? Okay, I'm not doing those. I'll tell you that right now. I refuse to do the challenges after what happens in the diamond thing. Maybe it'll work, maybe it won't, I don't know. But based off history, they don't tend to work. Maybe I can. I don't give a shit the deathless ones are nearby. I can kill them. They are not a big threat to me. Crypt? Crypt's in here. Oh, fuck. Hi. That didn't work. Hi, take this. I can't go. I can't fell? Okay, fuck. No, you bastard. Oh, I found somebody. Found one of my friend's book bags. Again. I'm guessing there's something I have to do with. I have to burn this. Yep. Burn the banners. No, my friend's book bags? Jesus. What shit did you leave me here? Not one of you. Okay. There's a document in that room over there. Right here. Let's get this real quick before I head to the crypt. Where is it? Grier.
At last, I killed one of the deathless soldiers. I tracked him through the day until he was alone. He seemed to sense me before I struck, as if he knew the sound of my bowstring. He was strong, but I am clever and I have faith. My arrows pierced his flesh, but he fought on until I placed a shot between his eyes. Even then, he managed to wound me before I caved in his skull. His body caught fire and fell into ash before my eyes. It has been hours since he died, but his ashes still smolder, hissing and popping in the darkness. I do not believe this is his end. The source has a great and terrible sway over those it touches. I must know what happens next.
Mm. No. Let me get this straight. You're telling me that these guys can't die at all. No matter what, these fuckers can't die at all. I think that's death down there too. How many of those flags was after the burn? 8. I said I wasn't going to do them, but I'm curious how I wasn't going to do it. How do I get this tome? It's underground. Like underneath me. This ain't death, right? This isn't death. Oh, it's water. I didn't even realize it was water. That's how I get to this tome. Ah, shoot. First of all, that's not how you say it. It's a tomb. Second of all, it's not a tomb. It's a crypt. Here's one of the things I have to read. I need to make more poison.
Valentinus, the timekeeper.
Okay, I think I'm fully maxed out in Greek. I don't think I need to learn any more Greek. Break. Break. Now, I think when it comes down to these crypts, I should be fine. No enemies are gonna be in here. This is just like an area for me to loot.
After the city was built,
also no jump scares.
The first generation of followers stared out upon it. One among them, a man named Valentinus, has spent his whole life devoted to the study of time and its passage. The prophet sought him out in the crowd and asked him what he thought of the city. Valentinus said he felt it was a blessed place, that time would move slowly there, and that Gatesh would last for generations untold. The prophet smiled, for he knew that he had made a home where his people might be safe.
I'm meeting, hence the why I wasn't talking. That much. How the fuck? I assume I do this. I believe I was supposed to do that anyways.
I didn't need to edit my GTA. I think I'm gonna edit my GTA video when it's credits hit in this game. But I know I'm nearing the end. Now, before I leave this area, anything? Yes, I was gonna say anything worth my while. There's Quiver. I covered the remains of all Jacob's disciples. That sounds wrong. But hey. Oh. Whatever floats your boat. I think I can go back and get one of the weapons. Do I need to? No. Why is music kicking up? No deathless ones are near me. Also, Lord, thank God you have a rebreather, otherwise you'd be fucked. Anything else I should know that's underneath here? Nothing. This is just an area for me to just take that. Get an advantage over. Okay. I can't even get you, even if I wanted to. Oh, come on, dude. Pick it up. Okay, didn't know what to say. Pick it up. I don't need you. There's something up here I want though. Can I? I wonder, can't I? Nope. I use my bow. Nope. Nope. I feel like there's a relic up there. Okay, so I'll just burn them. Oh, there's nothing over here. I saw that. How would I even do this? Man, it's been a long, oh man, hope you're having a good day. I'm doing fine, just been doing stuff and grind mostly well. I've been doing fine, Foxy, thank you. Yes, it has been a long time since we talked. We can get together and play again. Doesn't matter to me. I've just been busy with a bunch of stuff. Mainly this. Trying to get less plays out the way. I was full of scrap? Bro, I feel like I can even make that much. Why is there a rat down here? Of all places. Why are there rats down here? Cloth, I'll take the cloth. I can't pick you up, unfortunately. Dude, you did not see me. Bullshit, you did not see me. Pick up your shit. There's so much shit here. This like give me boss battle vibes for how much loot and stuff is here.
Incredible. The style looks ancient, but it depicts the train. The coming of the Soviets.
Hmm?
Hi, burners.
There's something behind that barrier.
Was it explosives or was a no? It was all explosives. No, it wasn't explosives. There's something different. Up, 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 up! I'm near the tone. Oh, I'm near it. It's in that cave. Guarantee it. What? Oh, there's something breakable in there. Why is there a boar down here? Why are there animals underground, under the ice? Nunny? Nunny? What the fuck do I gotta attach you to? Oh. Oh, I see now. Okay. I can attach you somewhere. I don't know where. Freaked me out. I didn't know what I was gonna do. You can do this. Open you. Right now we're in the explore. Right now we're in the exploring section of the game. We're not going to the main map. Fuck me. Not going to the main mission just yet. Thank you. Good. You're out the way. You're an ore I can't pick up. You're herbs I can't pick up. Okay, so a document in here. I'm trying to get all the stuff. That way we don't have to worry about it. Also, yes. Wait, what are you? Huh? What? Oh. I'm just supposed to destroy you outright. One of eight headless statues. Dear God, what the fuck do you think I am? There are likely gonna be more guys roaming the streets, so I gotta be careful. Here.
They tended to the sick here. The survivors must have suffered. A woman's necklace, made of Baltic amber. Incredible craftsmanship. It must have belonged to a noblewoman.
Mm-hmm. Oh fuck, I didn't realize you guys were here. Okay. I'm not killing those guys. I am a wuss. A certified wuss.
I have made myself a refuge in this frozen hell, in the base of a crumbling tower. I have laid away food and weapons enough to defend myself, but I am the last survivor. By day, I watch the deathless army, learn the paths they take. They follow the same patterns, day in and day out, like men trapped in a dream. They are fierce, but they are hollow. Whatever made them men is long gone, replaced instead by a soul of cold iron. I must be careful, but I must know more about them. If this is what the source can do in the hands of a heretic, think of what it could do in the hands of the righteous.
Yeah, it'll fuck your shit up. So they lost their sanity due to this shit. One gadget right here. Now, surprisingly, the fourth challenge doesn't have me dealing with that shit. Little cog things. Well, that's burnable. I can clearly tell that's burnable. I can make up to 10 arrows. I didn't even realize that.
A vase made of silver. It's seen a lot of use and travel, but it has a rough portrait of the prophet. They must have begun trading with the outside.
Dang. Also, I know there's a way up here. I'm not sleeping. What the fuck? Is that a bear? Near this tome. Am I supposed to burn these? Am I supposed to remove them? Oh, it's just more mushrooms. There's a bear on the ground. Why? I shouldn't even question it at this point. There's a bear on the ground. There's a boar on the ground. There's a rat on the ground. There's a bear on the ground. How the fuck did a bear get underground? Oh, I see. I see what I got. I want to get this document. This is for a document, by the way. Not for a relic. Document. There's fucking birds underground. This shit should be illegal. No, Lord, you fucking ate one. Please just go up. Thank you. Okay. Oh, I'm supposed to head this way. Burn that. There's a relic in here. Not a relic, a document. Up there, okay. Is there a specific way I can get up there? There's a wall I can climb on over here. No. Okay. Good. Document.
I must have fallen asleep. It is hard to... The deathless ones... Where a pile of ashes smoldered... As I watched... Rattle in reverse, as he sucked air... I killed this man. Crushed his new skull before he could stand. His ashes smolder anew. The cold look in his eyes. Like the phoenix, he will rise again and again. I'm more determined to end my life. Sooner or later, he will succeed.
But bone. These are spurs from Mongol horsemen. They're far more decorative and lavish than I'd expect, but they're still well used. Whoever owned them was wealthy, but they rode with the army. Picked clean.
Dang, you guys did not live to tell the tale. Anything in here? Nope. That's no reason.
fire. Okay.
An ancient carving of a pagan god. Perhaps a fertility idol. It's thousands of years old.
Where's this document? Up there. How the fuck do I get- Oh, I see now. Put my shotgun out. My question, how the fuck did I get up there? Maybe I can try... Nope. Nope. How the fuck? I don't know how. I assume up here. Maybe. I'm not too sure. What the fuck? This game is buggy as all hell. Where was the zipline at? I'm not making that. The fuck? I wasn't making that. Okay. Wait to the thing. Oh, fuck, Laura. How long did you do either? I've been sitting here for 34 minutes trying to get collectibles. Damn it.
Signal bells. I should take these out.
How would I get up there? Tutorial? Not tutorial. I'm looking at a video. Oh, it's a wall. The wall I can place arrows on? I didn't realize that.
The Deathless are patrolling the streets. Got to stay out of sight.
Lord, we just defeated like a ton of them. Oh, thank God the stuff saves. They're back. Bruh. I didn't realize that I could put stuff on this fucking wall over here. If I remember how I got up here. There's a wall over here. Maybe I have to come here later. Maybe. Might have to come here later. It seems to be the case they have to come here later, at least. Nothing down here. More definitely the guys. I can care less about them. That's it. that's what I was supposed to have.
Shit! They're firing at me!
You can use a trebuchet.
I could use them to break through that gate.
I can go. One bitch? I don't even have the right bow grip. God, I don't get poisoned by my own shit. Well, maybe I do. I'm very, very weak though. Not, okay, so that's how I'm supposed to get there. I don't know if it's too close or not. It's not too close. So we're supposed to do this. There's something that had to do with the ship trebuchet, I'm pretty sure. Maybe. Okay, so that's how I'm supposed to get to the relic. There's something up here. Motherfucker!
Got to break down that gate.
Yes, yes, we know. I know, Laura. Wait, give me a minute, because I need to destroy this real quick. I need to cut you down. Just, I don't know why. Wait, is this game really telling me about salvage right now?
A drinking horn. Not very common in Byzantine culture. This looks like it came from the west, near Kiev.
Are you sure it's a drinking horn? It looks like a foghorn, or what it's called.
Use this to aim the trebuchet.
Oh.
Now to fire.
Oh, wait a minute. I'm curious. Am I supposed to light these on fire? Maybe I use a trebuchet. Yep. Maybe I use a trebuchet to light these on fire. I fucking knew it. I fucking knew it. I was wondering why these didn't look like they were lit. Now I know. One in the back there. Holy shit, that's far. What? I wonder where they reached at. Unless there's another trebuchet. Never mind. Never mind, I get it now. But I got those two. I can get you. I think I get the one to my right too. So that'll be 4 out of 5 lit. I can't get the other one. Not yet, anyways. Not until I get the other trebuchet unlocked. So that's done. So I need one more bell, one more pillar. I already know what that is. 6 more statues and 4 more banners. And I'm done. Challenges. Now, okay. Well, if it's a deathless one, there's a boost spring. I saw that's fucking weird. Don't do that. Exotic ammo nearby. I don't care about the exotic ammo. So I need 3 more banners. Honestly, motherfucker, they found me. They did find me. You have a... I have a fucking eagle if you saw me from all the way up here. Come on, you don't go, my heart? You don't fucking go? You don't fucking go? Yeah, that's right. Leave me, bitches. Leave me, son of a bitch. The fuck is here? Oh, a coin catch. I completely forgot I marked you. 6 more survival catches. Oh, 5 more survival catches. 1 more mural. 3 more documents. 5 more relics. Dear God. Okay, you wanna fucking go, bear? I'm gonna go toe to toe, motherfucker. Where are you? Where are you, bitch? I'm ready. Oh, I got something for your ass. Come on. Come on. Shh. Shh. go. Come on. I got something for you. I tried dodging. Come on. I'm trying to dodge, man. I can't do my talent thing. Oh, sorry. Take it a cinderella around, bitch. There. You are a tough bastard. Tough motherfucking bear. Give me a bear hug, bitch. Also, how'd you get a deer? I'm not even gonna question you. So, suit here. Yep. The last tone I need to do is do here. Let my shotgun. What is this tone?
Blue glass vase. Still in excellent condition. Not many of these survived, for obvious reasons.
This shit looks dope. Hell yeah, I want to keep that in my fucking room. Uh-oh, here's the tone music. Okay, so you want to dive when I'm not even pressing the LT, but you want to dive when you're not even pressing
an
LT,
iron pendant.
But you don't want to do it.
Soldiers in the Empire would sometimes tie them to their belts.
You're a piece of shit, Laura. Absolute piece of shit. Want to dive when I don't even want to dive when I don't even press LT. Anything else I'm missing? What the fuck? I can't hear the lovely tone music if I hear all of these fucking deathless ones after me too. There was only one here. What the fuck was that?
Ruins under the water.
Geothermal cavern. I'm in a geothermal cavern. Yes! The satisfaction of that is so good right now. What is that noise? My pistol ammo pouch, don't need you. Good pouch. I wanna hold more arrows. Can I upgrade anything? Can I upgrade my shotgun? I can twice. We can do that. We can do this. We can do that. Oh, it's bats. This bat's making that noise. Come on, Laura. Laura.
My God.
buff? Oh, it's just poisonous. I don't know where the fuck I'm going.
Just got to ignite that gas vent.
Oh. Okay, what if I just shoot? Okay, shooting that in general area does not help. Chamber of Exorcism. The Exorcist! I am oh so curious right now, because I'm guaranteed there's shit here.
No way to open that gate. Must be some way of breaking through. My mind is clear today. It was not so yesterday, and it will not be again. They say the devil is inside me. They say I am possessed. I have seen the beast in my heart, and it is only me. Only my broken mind. But the priests will not listen. I cannot blame them. Some days they appear to me as apparitions of manifest pain and hatred. So clouded are my eyes. I spit and yowl, for I am mad. But I know there is no evil in my heart. Only sickness that no man can cure.
They believe this cavern was a gate to hell.
Shit, can you really blame him? He's on the ground.
No way to open that gate. Must be some way of breaking through.
So that right there. I saw that. What if I... Ah, there has to be enough gas in order for me to actually light that shit. Gotcha. But I'm... Oh, fuck. Okay, so there's not enough gas. Wait, no, it was. Uh-huh. Oh. Down here. There you go.
Yes, got it.
Now we get light. Now we get light. This shit. Oh, I can move you.
All right, that should be high enough.
It's gonna swing. I don't know why it is he has the first time. I'm gonna swing toward the gate and break that shit open.
Oh,
Not quite close enough. No way to open that gate. Must be some way of breaking through.
Here.
Maybe I'm on the wrong side of this thing.
Oh.
That looks about right. Let's see if it works.
First thing first, I want to get that document up there.
Ground of our city, we have found the source of the corruption. One of Hell's winding tunnels snakes up and vomits forth a miasma of evil. There is no pattern to the demon's depredations, but his mark is plain. Men driven to wicked words and acts, as God's grace is driven from them. We take them here to the mouth of Hell itself to drive out the demons. We do not always succeed. Often the poor wretches are too far gone, and they die when we drive the beasts out of them. It is heartbreaking to lose good people, but we must stand against all his forms.
Sit that. Yeah, that's possible, but...
This is the formula for Greek fire.
Oh, hell yes. I fucking want to do Greek fire now. Let's fucking go. That notification scared the piss out of me. That's everything. I'm done here. Don't go underground. We don't need to go underground. I saw that shit gleam. Where were you? Where the fuck were you? No, where the fuck were you? Where the fuck were you? I saw that shit gleam. I fucking knew it. Where are you? Right here, you bitch. Arrows in this goddamn area. Go in the water. We're done here. Yeah, everything. So I'm missing one more mural, two more survival catches. Three more relics and one more document. I already know how to get the challenges done. This would save me a lot of time. That was a little bit of a smart option for me to teleport to that one lady to get that challenge done for her. Now let's do that. I think I just teleported the farthest away from her too. We should have proper time to look. We've been looking those out all the time and Trini is yet to broken through that glass. That ice. Well, I'm here. Nope. Going to the wide water. Oh, what was that one lady? I think the achievement we have to dive into a well is that well specifically right there. He's all the way up here.
Welcome back. So,
you were right. There are valuable secrets inside those tombs.
Incredible. There's so much we've lost. But we will find it again. Here. It's a small price for this wisdom. I'm sure I can find some use for them.
Complete every mission. Did not realize I completed every mission. I thought I still had something to do. I'm a big fan of Doritos, that's why. Okay. Well, I kinda need you. I didn't realize that. Oh yeah, I am low on stuff because I made a bunch of shit. Wait, come here. Okay, I'm ready for you. Go, go. Might be fire strong. Oh, there's another one. Faster. Okay. So that's open. I feel like I could do a hell of a lot more, though. I can't reach the other thing, but I don't see another trebuchet. Fuck that. Ooh, really?
There's a piece of flint in the pouch. It's a striker to start a fire. Each Mongol soldier had to be self-sufficient.
Where are you throwing this shit? From underground. You are throwing it from underground. Dude, you have a... You have the greatest fucking arc of all. Holy shit. I gotta come back over here because I forgot something. I got something. I want to try. I want to try and see if it will work. Am I able to actually hit this other one without going? There's another one over there. I'm curious if I'm able to actually really hit this. Answer my question? No. I have to reach that other trebuchet. Find me another bell, I'll knock it down. The other trebuchet is far away from me. Maybe there's more to this. There is more to this than I least guy. Okay, I'm not sure if it discovers it if I'm near it.
There's been some structural damage. The battle certainly took its toll. Most of the city is disbanded.
I did not realize this whole time I crap. Holy fuck. Well, I knew I can craft those out of bulls. I did not realize this whole time I can craft these bulls. There's the last mural right here. Where am I supposed to go? Up there, I think.
This mural commemorates the dead lost in the battle, and those that died after of disease and starvation.
What? Okay, there's something to pull on the other side. I can't burn this. I don't think. No, there's something I gotta pull on the other side. I don't know how to get over there now. Maybe I just gotta go up here. There is another gate, so I'm guessing I gotta use the other trebuchet. Hmm. one piece and arrows. Where the fuck was this one I needed? Oh no. There's armor piercing. There's armor piercing now. Talk about brutal, motherfucker. Okay.
Through that gate. Just need to find another trebuchet.
Holy fuck. Holy fuck. Nothing over here. Can I reload my shotgun, please?
Survive together or we die alone. Now go.
Sorry, I'm just trying to do something real quick. Yeah, I was trying to get some stuff done. My bad. How much time have I been? Okay. Hasn't been that long. Where the fuck am I? Where am I? Oh. Well, I'm so lost. Like, well, what? Okay, so that's these there.
Wooden relief of what looks like the Prophet of Kadesh. It's well worn and damaged. This isn't made of local timber. Word of the Prophet must have spread.
I mean, one more relic, one more document, two more survival catches, and still the four challenges. Come on, Laura. Right, so I was supposed to use another trebuchet. I don't think I'm gonna edit this video. I have no reason to. Oh, it's just like the boat.
The top of the tower, but that ice is in the way.
Like the boat. Beginning of the game.
Got to be a way to smash it.
Oh shit! There's a. Oh, okay, give me a minute. Nose cleared and everything. Why is my stream always delayed? I hate that. Stop. My stream is always delayed for some reason. Okay. What did that unlock? The last document over here. And the last relics over here. I'll come back for it later. That was quick and easy. You'll be good right there. You'll be good right here. There we go. That wasn't even that far. You didn't even fall far. Lord, you didn't even fall far and you died. Laura Croft, aka Miss Weak Knees. What the fuck are you doing? Yeah. Oh fuck. That's how you fell for it. God damn, your body folded. Yeah. Okay, let's do this. Good. 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 Should we see?
Got to be a way to clear it.
Maybe something's in the way. Ain't nothing in the way to Chevy Shay. Something's in the way of the. Okay, something's in the way of the trebuchet.
I can still rotate the trebuchet. Maybe that will help me to get over there.
First, sorry, before we light the actual gate ablaze. Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me.
Something's in the way. Got to be a way to clear it.
You gotta be fucking kidding me. I did not see that. Oh boy. Goddamn genius. Can I just fool you?
Not strong enough.
There you go.
That worked. Now to take out that gate.
First things first. Look at the challenge done. I gotta hit it again. My trebuchet! Oh, you cunt.
Almost through. Just one more shot.
Wait, I don't want to miss anything. I'm trying to make sure I got everything. Okay, I do. Also, I don't know what the last bell could be. Fuck's sake. This is the recipe of disaster. Go, go. Thank you. Good thing I got that challenge done out the way, but I'm pretty sure I was able to hit with any of these trebuchets. That rhymes. You are locked underground, you motherfucker. That is such a shit here. Like a survival catcher too. I feel like there's a survival catcher too here.
The siege of Kadesh must have lasted for months.
It's So that's where I gotta go, up there. So I'm curious if there's anything down here. Worth my time. Seems to be not the case. Watch this, this is about to be. Can't go up there, so. How do I start this off? First thing first, something's gonna hold this down. Oh, I turned it the wrong way. Wrong way. Knew what I was doing though. Does it not move anymore? Hold this down with. So it must not have been. It must not be a ledge I can hang on over there. I walk across it. I just saw that. And I walk across it. What the fuck?
This should balance the arm.
back. They're both back here. Okay. Well, I have two of those. So I knew what I was doing. Suggestions, but make a suggestion, right? That's why I gotta hurry. That's why those things are there. I said, Lord, what the fuck you mean to the bit high? We did it. I know Chevy Safe. I like how you have to at least hit one of these torches. So it's just gonna be here. And it's the torch. No matter what you're hitting this torch. Why did it put me on the wall next to where I was supposed to grab? Also, how did they even get over here? I Dude, you're alive, motherfucker. Look up, bitch. Look up, bitch. Look up, bitch. Oh, that's why that's there. Okay. Motherfucker, stop with this. I just now saw that. Ouch. Went to the ground. Go to the ground. The doctor's down below. What's above? Nothing's up here. Don't die. You sensed it, fucker. There's nothing down here. I didn't actually use it. Three of those left.
God is testing me. I've scavenged weapons and tools enough to survive. The Khan once demanded I learn to draw a bow and fight like one of his soldiers. And I am grateful for that. He gave me his own arrows, made for punching holes in armor. The ice around me provides all I need to drink, but it runs red with blood. The Prophet's army now patrols a dead city. These are not the soldiers who first met us at the city gates. They have been changed somehow. Among them, I can see a man that I myself killed in the battle. The old legends say that those who looked upon the divine source relinquished their very souls to it, attaining immortality. If this is true, I will surely perish here, buried with the secret I was sent to find.
Hey. Trying to find the other things. Deathless banners. And find another bell. Come on, climb. I burn you. Okay. I need to figure out where the last bell is and the last two things are. Deathless banners? Thing is, they're not hard to find. Just, I might be overlooking them. As for the bell, I have no idea what that bell is. Well, tutorial mode. I keep calling it tutorial mode. What is that tutorial mode? It's fucking cheat sheet. What's the challenge I have to do? So you got that one. Wait, where is this one? Oh, dude, come on now. Where was that monolith? Right here. I even see it. Oh, come on, I told you they're not hard for me to find. I just overlooked it. Now for whom the bell tolls. I have that one. I have that one. I have the one on the top there. Okay, it's inside one of I don't even need to look up any of them. I mean, it doesn't hurt to look. I only need 3 more statues anyway. Okay, UTB. Says what? How the video showed me the 3 statues. The last issue is up. Golden wood. That's not my stream. There's my stream. I like how my stream is intended for a certain audience. God damn, what the fuck? What the fuck is going on in my stream? I think my phone just wants to be stupid right now. I'm trying to check the stream and... I'm kind of low on ammo for my rifle. Oh, up here. Okay, the last thing in it. The name.
It's a map. It shows a path through the mountains to Katesh. Could have used this earlier.
I have a sneaky suspicion that that fucking statue is gonna fall. That fucking hit along with the fucking. Oh no, it's a fire and brimstone. Trying to make sure my phone's up to date with the fucking thing. Okay, I made it. Why is my stream always delayed? I fucking hate that. It's always delayed. I'm an uninstalled Twitch. It's always gonna be delayed for some reason. Is there anything else I can upgrade? 4 skill points? What the fuck? Whoa. Go back in. Get back in there. Get back in there. Get back in there. Can't fully upgrade my bow though. Can upgrade you though. I want you. Alright. Ascension. My second favorite zombie map.
No! Shit!
Come on, Laura. I can't tell if that's Trinity or the Deathless one. These motherfuckers have no fear. It's a fucking war down there. They just sitting in an A pose. They were just A pose up there. At least you guys are actually fun.
We're surrounded.
Okay, so it's both Trinity and the Deathless ones at war right now. While I'm just sitting there. Back. Holy shit. Deathless ones have no fucking fear. Oh fuck. That guy's dead. He'll come back. He always does. They always come back. All this for a fucking ancient item. I was supposed to hang on to it, and I didn't realize that. There's a fucker after me too.
We'll do whatever we can to support you from here.
Thank you, Sophia. I'll take whatever help we can get.
Bitch, you over here attack. Motherfucker. Oh, it's your turn, bitch. I got shot to show boy, but you too. Basically making traps on the dead bodies. Okay, I didn't realize that. Now I see. I was making traps on the dead bodies.
Lara, you have to get to cover. We're about to fire and you're out in the open.
You. Lara. Jump. Fuck you guys. Got me, bitch, huh? Got me? Got me, bitch? Got me, bitch? Got me, bitch, huh? Got me, bitch? Got me, bitch, huh? Boy, I researched for days, motherfucker. I came prepared.
Oh, shit.
She's reloading.
Thank you, Sophia. Hell of a shot.
Yeah, shit, bitch. Oh, it's time to bring out the shotgun shells. Point of no return. There are no base camps beyond this point. Fast shell and player upgrades will not be possible. The story campaign is complete. Let's see what weapons I can upgrade that can come in handy. Can't upgrade you. I can't upgrade you. I can upgrade my pistol one last time. The one last thing for this pistol. Is now my pistol is now fully upgraded. Fuck you, I'm not I can't even go back in. I can go back like in these areas. Dang, I can go back in and get that, but. Nah, screw it. Let's go. I don't give a shit if the point is no return. We're here to complete the game! And we're completing the game tonight!
All squads, I have a visual on Croft. She must not be allowed into the Chamber of Souls.
Constantine.
Okay, so I gotta basically wait for the fire to be finished with fire. Oh, I see what you mean now. Come on, get close, bitch. Come on, why don't you have the more fire? Shoot the fireball.
We have to reset the counterweight. We'll be ready soon.
Let it fly.
Here it comes.
Come down to face me, you coward.
God damn. Send in a squad now. I want her dead.
I can't craft. I can't craft bullets. Oh, ones too? That's hard. That may be the first time I died in battle. What if I... you're alone, bitch. Shit, I can't plant anything on you. You guys are fucking blind in the back. You don't see nothing.
Stuff than your friends. I wonder, die? A gut wound is a nasty way to go. Your mind. Is he still?
Done, Constantine.
This is not my destiny. I was meant for greatness.
This was never your destiny. Your sister let you believe that.
All of this for her. Don't you walk away from me. Wait! Trinity killed your father.
No, you're lying.
He begged for his life. And when that failed, he begged for yours.
You're wrong. Shut up. Just shut up.
As satisfied. As satisfying as it was, as satisfying as to kill you.
You're not worth it.
Fuck you. Fuck you.
Burn in hell.
Fuck you. Exactly what you goddamn did.
Trinity has wrought death, and that's all they'll ever bring. Give this up.
I gave up everything for this. I have no intention of giving it to Trinity.
What about your father? You're dooming him to be mocked by history. How can you let this go when you're so close?
I'm willing to make that sacrifice. I can't let you take it. Think of the millions suffering and dying. We can save them.
I'm not giving a shit about them.
We can change the world together.
The cost is too high, Anna. We aren't meant to live forever. Death is a part of life.
That's easy for you to say. You're not the one who's dying.
But this isn't about you. This is about humanity, about protecting what it means to be human.
They're coming! We're surrounded!
Jacob, look out!
The sword is not meant for the world!
This is your chance, Lara. Everything I've done, everything you've done, another Croft doesn't have to die for this.
But I'm willing to.
Oh, fuck.
Well, I'm not. Please. I'm dying. This is my only hope.
Smash that shit.
It's okay.
I'm sorry.
Smash that shit.
Jacob, hold on.
I've held on for too long already.
You knew I'd destroy it.
In all my years, I've met few as extraordinary as you. It's finally happening. My ending.
I'm sorry. All I wanted was to make a difference.
You already have. You already have.
You fucking faded away.
My dearest Lara, I often think about how my father would turn over in his grave if he knew the shame I had brought upon our family's name. Croft, what does it even mean? I just hope you... that the extraordinary is in what we...
It was the right thing to do.
I still feel like I let him down.
I think you would have made the same choice. Come on. You've got a plan.
I listened to his last tape 1,000 times. If I was hearing my father's words only now, for the first time, it doesn't matter what choices he would have made. I have to make my own. The myth of Katesh was real. There are secrets out there that can change the world. I need to find them. Not for my father, not for anyone still out there. And they're more powerful than I ever imagined. I can stop them. I can make a difference. I can make the right difference.
Yeah. Just like that. We did it. Not a bad game, to be honest with you. I mean, I did have his fair share of struggles, but it was a good game. I think I'm gonna skip this because I don't know if that's copyrighted.
Anna, you said another Croft doesn't have to die for this. What did you mean by that? You killed my father, didn't you? Trinity ordered his execution. I couldn't do it.
You're lying!
I loved him.
No!
Holy fuck.
It's done.
Good.
What about Croft?
No. Not yet.
She got fucking beamed out of existence. Holy fuck. Oh, 95% complete, because I wonder why. It's not like I'm missing a bunch of shit in it. So we'll look back at it real quick. Don't care if it doesn't give me the option to go back to the first area of the game. If not, then you just screw it at the completion. But then again, it was the first area, so I don't know how the fuck I missed that.
I know it's a lot to take in. I wish I could have been with him in the end. Knowing your people would be safe gave him comfort. He went peacefully. Thank you, Lara. Our oaths have been fulfilled. What will you do now? This is still our home. We will rebuild. But there is much work to be done. There are still enemies in this valley. And there is still much to discover.
It's not like a fast show to explore the world. I'm curious, does it allow me to go to the first part of the game? Does it? It does, and now it lets me go back to the first part of the game. So it's possible for me to 100% complete the game now. It is, if it works. But that's it. That's the end of Rise of the Tomb Raider. Maybe I'll come back and 100% the game. I don't know. But I'll see you guys in the next stream or the next video. See ya.